Seven, count them, seven dunks. That's how many times A.J. Hammons threw it down Saturday against Nebraska. It's part of the reason the Purdue big man is your Big Ten Player of the Week. Hammons racking up 32 points, 11 boards against the Huskers. That after 16-8 against Minnesota. It's the third time this year Hammons is the Big Ten Player of the Week. He dominated the Huskers. Purdue plays at fourth-ranked Maryland on Saturday.